Hi geeks, it's Niklesh. Today we're going to discuss about that two-way authentication. And previously I also made that video about that. So you already use into Gmail any other site. So now I'm going to discuss how can you make your WordPress more secure with two-way authentication, yeah, VPN, yeah, or Linux server. So we have a security site that's name is Dio Security that provide us secure two-way authentication. So let's log into my account. You have to create your account, so I'm skipping that part. So just make account, just submit. Now it's going to call into your phone. It maybe can take time. So now you can see here is a call. After attending call, then press the hash key. After the pressing hash key, it's going to log in. So you have to get the 1000 characters. So I have only left 955 characters. So where you can use this type of security? Here you can use the this security in VPNs, Cisco and. So I'm using already web SDK. So let me show you. You can see here's our web devil can code CC. I'm the co-admin of this website. So I'm going to log in. If you're using a login lock or any other security, that's give you problem. So I already synchronized my phone with this, so my Google Android and my last number of phone. So I'm going to log in. There are two ways you can set the passcode also, but I'm going with the phone call. It's easy. You can also set in this in the Drupal, yeah, Joomla. So just you have to press any key here. After the pressing any key, you can log in. So this is the way you can secure your WordPress or any other your interface. You can even maintain how many times you log in. So thanks for watching the video. If you have any query, just send me. See you again.